from the entire public school system.
Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you are that you're chewing things. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It is the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
That boy needs therapy.
Psychosomatic.
And that boy needs therapy.
Purely psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Lying down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Granny Gazoo, let's have a chew. I want to count three.
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
Business continues below.
Did I ever tell you the story about
cowboys
and midgets
and the Indians
and what frontier psychiatrist?
I felt strangely hypnotized.
I was in another world, the world of 20,000 girls
and milk and rectangles.
Do an optometrist.
A man with a golden eyeball.
And tighten your buttocks.
Or juice on your chin.
And I promised my girlfriend I'd get
the violin.
Record.
European.
That's not the same time.